Hello and welcome, this is Simco with a Sim Play of the Talos Principle. Another gift from the wonderful One True Heir. Can I... Yes. I mean, it sounds like it has some extra, some wonderful... absolutely wonderful music, but we don't want to get those. Good. We don't want to get knocked for those. So I know next to nothing about this game other than it looks really pretty. And neither do my dogs. Or who might be joining me in commentary. Initializing firmware. Firmware functional. Loading child program parameters. Version 99.17.001 loaded. System check passed. Starting child process ready. Ah. Sunglasses.
Behold, child. You are risen from the dust, and you walk in my garden. Hear now my voice, and know that I am your maker, and I am called Elohim. Seek me in my temple, if you are worthy.
Okay, so I can zoom in. This is really lovely. It reminds me of whenever I visited Rome. Which, of course, I'm sure is the point. So I'm a robot. I'm a very advanced robot. I am such an advanced robot that I don't notice the vision doing a kind of weird thing every once in a while. Initializing program logic check. Okie dokie. Maybe I need to make my vision mouse sensitivity slightly slower. Take jammer. We gonna jam with the jammer? Yeah, I think we are. Yeah, that's a bit better. Child program basic calibration successful. Spatial awareness, okay. Predictive capabilities, okay. Oh, did I want to do that? I hope the batteries don't run out on those things. I don't know where I am, but there is something beautiful about this place. I will explore and see what I can discover at version 17.1.0054. I don't remember what version I am.
All across this land, I have created trials for you to overcome. And within each, I have hidden a sigil. It is your purpose to seek these sigils, for thus you will serve the generations to come and attain eternal life.
There's no such thing as eternal life. I hear one of those bumblebees. No, that's just something on my screen. Okay. I find myself in a world of impossible architecture and inexplicable machines. I cannot fathom how it works, and I am terrified to put one foot in front of the other, lest I fall through the floor. 1W/faith, version 10.1.000. Okay, so sigils are blocks. Yeah, I know. Actually, I suppose I don't know, and that's why I'm so confused. Only the two of us. Just the two of us. I'm sorry I'm not talking very much about this, but this is so pretty, I'm just drinking it all in. Really quite lovely. Okay, so there's two jammers. Two jammerammers. So... Jammin' Rammer. Ah! I knocked it into the fountain.
The shapes Lies. You are collecting are not mere toys. They are the sigils of our name. Each brings you closer to eternity.
Again, that's not accurate. Move faster by running. Gotcha. And this was probably where they stored the bread. If you've never been to Rome, I highly recommend it. It is so beautiful. And it is worth getting a guided tour. A switch out of reach. Okay. There's that creepy guy. That creepy little bumblebee. This is probably where there was a cooking pot. I mean, I like this, but there should be holes. There should be circular holes and trenches. Okay, so I... Yep. I can't use it from... on the other side of the bars. Right. Gotcha. Bloop.
Well done, child. Only one more sigil is needed.
Your mother is a forest biome. Okay, before he figures out what I mean. Beep. Outnumbered. Is there an ice cream truck robot? That's neat. What do I need to get by? turkey's done.
My temple awaits you, child. Go forth